Sometimes I'm a panelist for MLB Now on MLB Network. Here's a short highlight reel of some of my favorite moments from the episode. I know that if you're not a baseball fan, you won't get all the jokes. But if you are, make sure to watch MLB Now on MLB Network. And check out their YouTube channel at youtube.com/MLB Network Clips.
And back on the show with us once again, comedian Steve Hofstetter, just back from an exotic trip of Europe. How are you?
I'm good. I'm exhausted, but I'm good.
That's good. Be back in exotic New Jersey. This is nice to have you back here.
It reminds me a lot of Brussels.
Does it really? I had no idea. It's good to have you back.
Paxton can't win a World Series because he'd break the trophy. They have almost $100 million on the "this should go better than this" list.
An
epic four-team battle for who's going to finish 500.
The one thing I know about this game, it is so humbling. That when you try to predict what's going to happen,
there was a period in the 60s where they finished second 5 years in a row. And I refer to that as the Golden Gate handcuffs. I grew up in Queens, and I can tell you that if there's one thing I know about Queens in March, it's the weather's fantastic.
Right.
Perfect for baseball.
So it'd be nice.
Nighttime is ridiculous. You need for it to be a real opening day, you need to cut school.
There you go. If I had thought of Fire Ausmus, I would have done that. That would have been a good one.
Oh, it's hilarious till Verlander wears it.
Yes, that's a good point.
I love that it's mouse pads because that'll follow their Palm Pilot giveaway and then those AOL installation CDs. And then they're going to give away Last Things Millage. It's going to be great.
Are mouse pads a thing of the past? Is that like eight tracks already?
Who has an external mouse?
Don't go to me after that. Just go to him.
I don't know how to follow that. I really don't.
I'm going to go Pablo Sandoval. I'm going to go outside the box.
Oh, that's good. Not posing.
I'm going further outside the box and going Madison Bumgarner.
No. Now or never?
I have all the jokes I didn't get to.
You do? Oh, you have a few? All right.
Everyone thought that the rally cat was found in St. Louis. Turns out they just stole a cat from the Astros. Dom Smith joins the Mets today. They've announced that he plans to be injured by the end of the weekend. In breaking news, turns out the Padres are still a baseball team. It's almost Players Weekend, so all 30 teams will be playing in garishly colorful over-the-top uniforms, or as the Diamondbacks call them, our home alternates. Mike Trout recorded his 1,000th hit on his 26th birthday. I spent my 26th birthday performing to 30 people at a horrible comedy club in a strip mall. Thanks for making me feel bad about myself.
There you go. Good job. Steve Hofstetter, everybody. Well done. Well done.
As always, subscribe and click that little bell for notifications on future videos. And don't forget to comment on this so that you can win all 6 of my albums.